Welcome to Vision Academy. Today's current affairs English, date 1st January 2020. Let us start with national news update. India has improved its composite score from 57 in 2018 to 60 in Sustainable Development Goal Index 2019-20. This has been achieved due to better works in water and sanitation, affordable and clean energy and industries, innovation and infrastructure. Kerala, Himachal Pradesh, Andhra Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Telangana have topped the list of states on the SDGs Index 2019-20. Keys to remember. In Sustainable Development Goal Index 2019-20, India have improved its composite score from 57 to 60. This have been achieved due to better works in water and sanitation, affordable and clean energy and industries, innovation and infrastructure. Related keys. The index tracks the progress of all states and union territories on a set of 62 national indicators measuring their progress on the outcomes. Next news. The Government of India on December 30, 2019 launched Central Equipment Identity Register portal to block and trace mobile phones. The web portal will operate under Department of Telecom. The CEIR portal have been established in order to address theft, security and other concerns. The portal will also hold database of IMEI number of blacklisted handsets. Keys to remember. Our Indian government have launched Central Equipment Identify Register portal to block and trace mobile phones on December 30. This portal is launched in order to address theft, security and for other concerns. Related keys. CEIR has powers to block the usage of the phones. On the other hand, predecessor technologies of CEIR were able to block the SIM cards alone. Next news. On December 31, 2019, General Bibin Rawat was appointed as the Chief of Defence Staff. He recently retired as Chief of Army Staff and was succeeded by General Manoj Mukund. Recently, the Union Cabinet approved the post of Chief Defence Staff in ranking of 4-star general. The salaries and perks are of CDS is equivalent to Service Chief. Keys to remember. General Bipin Rawat has appointed as the Chief of Defence Staff on December 31st. Related keys. The other countries that holds Chief of Defence Staffs in the world includes Italy, France, China, Spain, UK, Canada and Japan. The Chief of Staffs Committee were created to finalize the powers of CDS. Next, let us see international news updates. Sri Lankan government has said that it will develop Batticaloa Airport in East Province as an international airport with Indian assistance. Minister of Tourism and Aviation Prasanna Ranatunga said the Indian government has extended its fullest cooperation to develop the domestic airport and it has been discussed with Indian High Commissioner in Sri Lanka Taranjit Singh Sandhu recently. The Government of India would like to extend its air service to Batticaloa Airport as well. Keys to remember. Sri Lankan government have reported that it will develop Batticaloa Airport as international airport with the assistance of India. Related keys. Sri Lankan President Gotabaya Rajapaksa. Sri Lankan currency, Sri Lankan rupee. Next, let us see sports news updates. Afghanistan spinner Mujib-ur-Rahman has become the youngest bowler in the history to take 100 wickets in T20 cricket. Mujib achieved the feat at the age of 18 years and 271 days. By doing this, he broke the record of Afghanistan all-rounder Rashid Khan, who had reached 100 T20 wickets at the age of 18 years and 360 days. Keys to remember: Afghanistan spinner Mujib-ur-Rahman have become the youngest player to take 100 T20 wickets. He achieved this at the age of 18 years and 271 days. Related keys: Afghanistan President Ashraf Ghani, Afghanistan capital Kabul. Next, let us see words of the day. Waft, pass or cause to pass gently through air. Similar words: drift, float, glide. Antonyms: depress, bear down. Next word: zenith, the time at which something is most powerful or success. Similar words: high point, top. Antonyms: nadir, bottom. To have a daily current affairs updates, subscribe to Vision Academy and don't forget to press the bell button below. And if you think the video is informative, like this video, share this video, comment below for the doubts.